Located at the tip of Cape Bong, on a cliff that dominates the sea, the Punic town of Kerkuane bears exceptional witness to Phoenician Punic town planning. The site of the Punic town of Kerkuane was discovered in 1952. The earliest known testimonies at the site date back to the 6th century BC, whereas the ruins, visible at the site, date back to the end of the 4th, first half of the 3rd century BC, and bear witness to sophisticated town planning.
The necropolis of Arg el Ghazouani, located on a rocky hill, less than 1 kilometer from the town, bears invaluable witness to Punic funerary architecture of this period. It concerns the most well-preserved portion of the great necropolis of Kerkuane, the tombs of which are scattered throughout the coastal hills at the tip of Cap Bong.